learned that how to create a surface from survey points. So in prospector tab, we right click on the points, create, the last options, import points. We'll go to the format east, north and z and browse our survey points file. Zoom extend, you can see this all points are imported here. After this we'll create one surface, existing ground. I just give some style for the contours. After that we'll go to definitions, add point group, here right click, add, and just select on all points. So it will create a surface around the points. So right click here, style, change the contour interval. Okay, after creating this surface, now we want to create one new plot. So I make a rectangle. So this we can do by creating the feature lines, and even you can draw a simple AutoCAD polyline and convert that polyline to the feature line. So here I have just created one simple polyline. Give MO command, give some elevations like say 5 meter. Okay, here in the grading, you select create grading groups. Here you can give new plot, automatic surface creator, and select this volume base surface and just select the existing ground and say okay. Okay, here just say okay. Now here the first one, grading creation tools. So in this you can set the slope for the cutting and for the fillings. So here we just select this first type is to set the grading groups. Just say okay. This one select surface, since we have selected existing ground surface. So here we have to select the last option, grade to surface, and then from here create grading, select this polyline and just say okay, and it will ask you to select the side. So I am selecting outside, and it will ask whether you want to apply this to whole length. Just say yes, just enter, 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 one more enter, then it will create grading. Okay, just we will see in the wireframe. So you can see this is your existing ground and this is your new plot is made. Selection preview, just select zero so that the surfaces will not be highlighted, blinks. So we turn off the blinks. Okay, so this way we can create gradings. Okay, now we want to calculate how much is the cut and fill volume for this. So go to analyze and then grading volume. So here you will come to know how much cutting and filling is required for this. So this way we can make a gradings and find out the cut and fill volume. Thank you.